to say you feel relieved. Stay away from your own family. But years from now, if you could make them bow, you can leave the world and feel like you've achieved the things you hope to do. But honestly, I don't feel ordinary. Temporary, I'm trying my best to smile, but that's never enough. Nothing I can say except this long awaited rest is a good thing, and all good things must come to an end. It's right in front of me, so there's no reason to pretend, except I'm afraid to die. If this were a movie, you'd be taking our kids to school, and I will be Channing Tatum or somebody cool. But years from now, if you could make them proud, you could leave the world and feel like things you hope to do. Cause honestly, I don't feel ordinary, cause I haven't left my house in a while. Tell them that it's only temporary, I'm trying my best to smile, but that's never enough. Cause when you lose the one you love, you might find it hard to cry until it's only sorry, you're just sorry for yourself. And though you may seem fine alone, well, I could be the one to help. No, don't tell me you're sorry, you're just sorry for yourself. And though you may seem fine alone, I wanna be the one to help. No, don't tell me you're sorry, you're just sorry for yourself.
You're just sorry for yourself. No, you may seem fine alone. Well, I can be the one to help. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Welcome to you all to this round of 16 tie in the World Cup here in Russia. It's been a fantastic tournament so far. Today we're in the Luzhniki Stadium in Moscow. It's an international fixture here, Alan, that will bring back memories for you and your England career.
Well, it is a proud moment. You stand there, you sing along to the national anthem and you just want to do yourself justice for representing your country.
This is the way Germany will start the game. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Mats Hummels plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Sami Khedira in the middle.
And they'll play with a sole striker.
There's some potential in this move. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that.
Welbeck.
Strong, powerful clearance. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Julian Draxler. Well, they can be really the heartbeat of the team, these central midfield players, and we've got a new one making his debut today. What do you make of it, Alan?
Well, I'm impressed by the signing. I think he'll give them a bit more composure in the middle of the park. He can get up and down. He's a good pass for the ball.
We're looking for energy in midfield, which I think the manager is, from what we've been talking to him about. And he's
trying to get the ball in behind.
Tova. Khedira.
Hector.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Julian Draxler. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Hector.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Proper tackle, that.
Ozil. Out in front of goal.
Test of his control now. Danny Welbeck. Attacking well here. Luis Gustavo. Not a good challenge by the defender. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Tova. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. That whipped in ball at the near post.
Kimpembe. Mario Fernandes.
Getting forward well as a team now. Roberto Firmino.
Guedes.
Welbeck.
Welbeck. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
Corner now.
Corner swung in.
A decent fist away by the keeper. Forward play from them. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
And here's the shot. Manuel Neuer, another great save.
Oh, it's the poise, the authority of the big German.
Corner's taken. Well, the play has broken down now.
He's aiming for the front post. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Mesut Ozil. Attacking now. tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Kroos. Mario Fernandes. I don't think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Sami Khedira. Safely behind for a goal kick. Kimpembe.
He's a very popular player, this guy, isn't he? And you can see that they want to give him the ball and get the ball from him.
Yeah, they do. I mean, I think he's got friends out on that pitch and players around him that enjoy playing with him, simple as that.
It's Kimmich. Germany on the attack. He's fouled by Müller. Here's Dani Alves. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. And the cross goes towards keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Kroos. I'm just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Luis Gustavo. Christensen. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Hector. Julian Draxler. Toni Kroos. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
The referee has been
slipped through.
A minimum of 2 minutes at any time.
On the run, Roberto Firmino. And there's the goal to put them in front. Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Nothing the manager can do.